Welcome back to Dad's Kitchen, where I'm going to show you today how to make gazpacho into very small pieces. Okay, so that's the tomato done. Some green pepper. You could remove a little bit. As I always say, if you don't like onion, don't add it. If you don't like garlic, don't add it. Because it's actually very, very messy to boil it and actually peel it. So beautiful colour that it's coming in. I love the sizzling sound. The minute it touches,